What's up, YouTube? Welcome to another episode of Spider-Man with Kingomiwater. Now, today is a super special day because I ain't got nothing to do. I ain't got no work for a few days. So, I'm be doing nothing but videos for y'all. I won't upload them all at the same time, so y'all have time to watch every single last one that I put out. And it'll give me time to do other videos for other games that I still have to finish uploading. Like, we gotta finish Rise of the Tomb Raider, and we got Gravity Rush just now starting a little bit. Only with two videos, so it needs some more help. Shoot, there's just a lot more that I wanna do for y'all. And really, when I start getting more subscribers, I wanna upload a lot more content based off of what you guys want. So it's a favor to me and a treat for y'all. I need y'all to tell everyone you know, friends, cousins, sisters, aunts, brothers, neighbors, school student friends, like teachers, like just tell everybody, even people who don't even like gaming, tell them anyway. Like, just, we need everybody to come support your boy. Because the more support I get, the means the more treats and stuff I can do for y'all. Because I like to keep y'all happy. That's the only reason why I pre-ordered Spider-Man. Because I knew y'all would love it. And so far, based off of what I've seen, y'all have loved in the series. I've gotten so many cool comments from all you guys. And I just love just seeing the support and just knowing that I'm doing a good job on bringing y'all the content y'all deserve. Alright, now we got the mushy stuff out of the way. Let's get on it. We found out Martin Lee was a liar, even though I called it like 4 episodes ago. So now we're trying to get that evidence to prove it. What we got?
MJ's hunch was right. Place is crawling with demons.
Now, I've been here before, cause that's the subway down there. How is it that they've never been here that whole time I've come here? Oh no, come back over here. You're gonna stay out here. Let's see. Now, are y'all Chinese or Japanese? It sounds Japanese. But I can't really be sure. And I don't want to sound racist, so I ain't gonna claim y'all to be anything. Get over here. Oh. Uh-oh. Didn't see that coming. Why are so many of y'all coming over here now? What do you want? Get over here! He didn't even realize he just got snatched up. Ah, he moved too fast. How that works. Yeah, gotta get the big guy down. Gotta get him down. Thank you. Whoa, my dude!
Okay, that's all of them.
You did not deserve that. I'm so sorry. I think I killed him. There ain't no way. Yo, you breathing? You alright? Alright. I did not mean to do you like that. I thought I was just gonna spray you with water.
Use these on banks, not recycling centers.
Mm-hmm.
Maybe if I can find where it gets its power from. Looks like I could override the circuit. Need my electric webs.
No doubt. What the?
I did something. Looks like the circuits need a little more juice.
Whoa.
There. Looks like the circuit's still stable. Maybe there's another junction box close by. Gotcha. Almost there. One more box should do it.
Stupid door. There we go.
That's it.
Knock, knock. I thought I had the zip line up there. I tried to pull it down. I'd rather go through the vent. I ain't walking through the front door.
Oh man. Lots of high-tech equipment. Maybe later I can recycle this stuff into some weapons of my own. These must be where they're planning to attack. Wait. These are Osborne campaign offices. Originate from the same address. Explosives from F.E.A.S.T.'s construction site.
They're gonna blow up all the campaign houses.
Truck bombs. This is crazy.
Well, I already seen them. They might not have as many in there, but I've seen them already.
Guns from F.E.A.S.T.'s armory.
Whew.
These
look clean.
The teams were stealing from F.E.A.S.T. to go after Mayor Osborne.
Hey, did you find Lee?
No, but you were right. Lee's using this place as a front for the demons. Bomb making, gun running.
Oh my god.
And it looks like they're planning another attack. This time on Norman Osborne's campaign offices.
He must have some kind of beef with Norman Osborne.
I found an address here. I think it's the staging area. If I hurry, I might be able to stop them.
Hell, little girl.
Harry, it's me.
Just sneeze on me.
I'm busy getting yelled at by my boss.
Martin Lee and the demons are planning another attack, this time on Norman Osborne's campaign offices.
Are you sure? We've had a lot of false leads in the past week.
Trust me on this one.
I am Spider-Man. I don't give false leads. Watch your mouth.
Got it. I'll get those campaign offices evacuated. But if you're wrong about this, you're gonna help me find a new job.
Stop. That's what you get. My cat don't fell off my lap trying to bite my hands. No. Don't you trying to get? Don't you see I'm trying to get my web sling on? Get down.
Consolidated shipping.
Oh, they got snipers. No, get down.
The guys, I should try to do this quietly, but also with style.
Style's my middle name, boy. Ooh, chip mines, finally.
I can use that stuff I found at the recycling center.
Oh, I need challenge tokens. Dang it.
Nice. Love using bad guys' own weapons against them.
That is dope. That's it for you. Doo-doo-doo. Oh, that door's opening. Get up high. Almost got caught. I was about to say, where them snipers at? Wait, is it? Oh, I thought that was one right beside me. Dang, there is a lot of y'all. Them snipers gotta go, though. I can't really do too much with them snipers here. Whoa, who told you to jump off? Saw that. Oh, there was more. Okay, there's a sniper right there. I was saying there was more than one. Oh, they know I'm here. I don't see any more snipers. Shoot. Can I disappear? Can I re-vanish on him? Can I make some smooth moves? Whoa! Okay, that was a waste of time. Woo! Had it. Hmm. Yeet. Huh. Woo! Woo! Get this wet work. Oh yeah, come around that corner. Give me that gun. You don't need that. Oh, well, perfect.
Finally out of sight.
Oh, but I ain't done yet. It's one more sad noob. Get over here. I don't think he can breathe.
Check inside.
Oh, wait, wait, wait.
Good thing I stopped this when I did. You could blow up half of Manhattan with this stockpile.
Dang.
guys aren't kidding around. Expensive tune-up. What else can I find around here?
Are cops coming here?
They have bases all around the city.
More things for me to do. Awesome. I ain't complaining. I'm on 100 but complete this game.
Looks like the demons have an army.
Seems like something's gonna go down. Oh, is that Martin? Whoa. Oh, he got whips. Oh, y'all like the new fit, right? You know I start every video with a new outfit on. Whoa.
As if one gently glowing whip wasn't enough. I don't know what I was expecting, but it was definitely not this.
Uh-oh.
I think I stopped the demon's attack on Osborne's campaign office.
Nice. Did you find me?
No, but I found something we should look into. A place called Pale Horse Ride.
Sounds familiar. I'll check it out and get back to you.
Switch to the wrong weapon. Get up there. Hold still. That's the best way to take them down. Get over here! Who the heck are y'all?
There's another one.
What is this?
Safety's off.
Uh-oh.
This is...
Ooh. Ooh.
No. This one's mine. Alright. I'm executing this son of a...
Hey! That's not how we do things. Down! Down!
Behind you.
Code SM1.
Whoa. Before we do this, who the hell are you guys?
Code SM1. Code SM1. Holding for orders.
What the heck?
I have a visual. Hold for Silverbird.
Who are you? Is that Black Cat? It looks like... Whoa! She is savage!
Nice entrance. Solid 8 out of 10.
Oh, she played me. She played me. And I got an electric suit on. That hurts a lot worse.
Release him. He works with us.
Yuri, explanation, please.
This is Silver Sablinova, head of Sable International, a private security force. Paid for by Mayor Osborne.
Mayor has a pet army now?
Next time you get in my way, I will not be subject.
No. There won't be a next time. I let you come down on me. I didn't attack you back. You a girl. And then I wasn't sure if you were a bad guy or not, so I let you have the benefit. Don't act like it was just because you just chose to let me go.
Hey,
like, I chose to let you attack me.
I should have told you earlier, but it all happened so fast.
It's okay. We're still best buds.
We're not best buds.
Well, that took a dark turn.
Ain't it?
Anyway, Sable has the mayor's ear and unchecked.
Thought she was my buddy.
We've searched that address you gave me, found plenty of evidence of a bomb plot, but nothing that leads back to Martin.
I'm working on that.
punched up some records on Martin Lee's other business holdings. He's got places all over the city.
Huh. The heck is that? Line up with a map I found at that shipping business. I'll check him out.
Let me know what you find at each one, and I'll work on building a case.
You got it. I'm headed to Lee's office at Beast to see if I can learn more about why he's doing this and what he's got planned next.
Okay. Say hi to May for me. Wait, you don't think she's in danger, do you?
No. Lee's only got one target on his mind. Norman Osborn.
Maybe he's trying to get rid of him so he could become mayor and help the city in his own way by making it seem like it got destroyed on Osborn's watch.
This is Naval Control. What's the status of our position in touchdown?
Little girl. Get out my face. Oh, gosh. Really?
The enemy. Hey, rooftop to the barbecue. Miss another call from Doc.
Peter, I wanted to make sure you're still available. I can't pay for you yet, but I've pulled enough strings to keep the wolves from the door a bit longer. We can get up and running. I know this new version of the project will attract investment. Massive investment. Stay ready.
Fingers triple cross, Doc.
Give me that. Get out of here. Bless you. Luna, I would appreciate it if you get your tail out my face. Surprise for you. Broken neck.
Super Sable ought to put me on the payroll.
Nope, get down. Get off of there. I don't care what you complain about. I said no. No. Okay. Back to what I was trying to do. Ew. Bless you, but ew. Sneezing on my hands. These guys are everywhere now. Hardy Hall.
Stay busy. Might help him too. Here's his mom's number.
Thanks. I'll give her a call.
Really?
You haven't heard from Mr. Lee.
No, you gonna sit right on my controller? Curious.
I've got a few minutes before work.
That's how you feel?
Look around, see if there's anything else I can
do. Comfortable. Spoiled little kid.
I should check out this office. Need help with those veggies?
I learned a long time.
Ooh, shade.
Hanging in this office is locked. How do I get in there? Quietly.
Ain't nobody saw that. And there was a guy standing right outside the office. Ow! Those claws hurt, little girl. What the heck?
Inaccessible. I will call you back as soon as I can get that information. No, I don't
ghost story Lee's father read to him. About a demon that could only be mastered through balance. Lee did so much for New York. I can't believe he was hiding such darkness inside him. That room I saw from the crawl space. It should be right on the other side of the shrine. Lee's turn. Key. I wonder where the lock is. Sounds conflicted. Looks like he didn't want to head down this path. Some kind of puzzle lock.
I know, because it's got to be both.
Oh, I see.
That duality thing that they was talking about. How do I get... I didn't even realize that middle one had to move. Ooh, electric sword. And I ain't talking about gently. Negative energy.
Feel my power growing, feeding off my anger. Father would say I've lost the path of balance, and he could never understand. The only way to fight a monster is to become one.
Oh, might help us figure out what Lee's planning next.
Set up.
It's a burn room, wired to destroy evidence. One more. Mr. Lee, I thought you were out of town.
Did you find what you were looking for?
Martin, you're back.
Get that.
Thank you.
And heading off again shortly, I'm afraid. Just needed a few things from my office.
You must have heard about City Hall.
Yes. Tragic.
Peter was there. He was very lucky.
And Osborne, rather. Well, what matters is...
Peter always fails to talk when he finds the main villain.
The bombers are still out there. Who knows what they plan next?
I don't think you or may have anything to worry about. As long as you stay away from places you're not supposed to be.
The subtle hints.
I should go.
When will you be back?
When my work is done.
Oh crap. Alright, well, that's going to be the end of this video. Don't forget to comment, like, and or subscribe. And as always, I'll see y'all later.